I won't waste your time in this video. I'll explain to you how to create a talking character using artificial intelligence in two different ways, Heygen and the CapCut website, which will save you the trouble of appearing with your face. Recently, several channels have started using these avatars to create content on YouTube, Facebook, and Instagram, including channels like How To In 5 Minutes and Our Channel, which prompted YouTube's algorithm to keep up with this update. This has made this type of videos spread rapidly, to the point where we receive many comments and inquiries about how to create a character like me. Don't worry, today I'll reveal this secret to you, and by the end of the video, you'll be able to create a character identical to me. Stay with us to watch this video because you'll become a content creator that spreads quickly, which translates to a lot of profit. Let's start with the first method. Step 1 is create a talking animated avatar using Heygen. First, go to the Heygen website and click on Get Started. If you already have an account, simply log in with your email and password, otherwise, click on or sign up with email to create a new account. The website allows registration via email, Facebook, or Gmail. Complete the account registration and proceed with creating the video. After registration, Heygen provides 1 credit for creating the character. If you need more credits, you can subscribe to one of the paid plans, starting from $48 to $144 annually or $59 to $179 monthly, each with its own set of features. Next, click on I Create Video, then choose Landscape for YouTube videos or Portrait for Reels or Instagram videos. Heygen offers hundreds of public avatars categorized by gender, men, women, in 4K resolution. Scroll down to find the specific character mentioned, Selena in tank top, and click to add it to your workspace for editing. You can adjust the avatar's appearance using the view mode options like close-up, half-body, or circle view. Additionally, you can change the avatar's face from the face album, or upload your own face by clicking Upload. Afterward, return to the ChatGPT website where you requested a description for your YouTube channel. Copy the description and paste it into Heygen's description box. Then, choose a female AI voice, such as Marieke Natural, from the AI voice options. Finally, click on Play Scripts and wait for the AI to generate the speech. Once done, you can listen to the generated voice and adjust parameters like speed and pitch. The avatar remains static during this stage. When everything is set, click on Submit and wait for the video to be processed. After completion, preview the video, select the highest quality possible, and click on Download Original Video. Now, we hope we have answered your questions, and we can proceed to the final step.
Welcome to Fast Track AI, your ultimate destination for accelerating your journey into the exciting world of artificial intelligence. Rocket dive into our channel where we break down complex AI concepts and cutting-edge technologies into easily digestible pieces. Whether you're a seasoned AI enthusiast or just starting out, we've got you covered with tutorials, insights, and practical tips to fast-track your learning. From machine learning algorithms to neural networks, natural language processing to computer vision, we explore it all, empowering you to harness the power of AI for innovation and transformation. Subscribe now and join us on the fast track to mastering AI.
Step 2 is to create a talking animated avatar using the CapCut website. Let's quickly get familiar with the website. First, from the ratio option, choose the video aspect ratio you want, as mentioned earlier, 16:9 for YouTube and 9:16 for Instagram Reels. In this case, we'll choose 16:9. Under Media, you can upload your files, including images, videos, and music, or record your videos directly. Template offers various intros and ready-made videos for free editing, categorized into sections. The most important section, Elements, provides hundreds of free avatars without watermarks, available in different poses and outfits. You can preview the avatars and their movements by simply clicking on the zoom button.
Hey, good to see you. Hey, good to see you.
Under audio, you can find free music and effects without copyright issues. Text allows you to add and edit texts and use available templates. In the captions section, you can easily obtain translations through auto captions or add them manually. The transcript section won't be relevant for our lesson, so we won't explain it. In the effects and transition section, you'll find professional transitions and effects, all available for free. The same applies to filters. To add an avatar, simply click on Elements and choose one of the available characters. In our case, we'll select this character and add it directly to the editing space. Quickly preview by clicking on the play button. To make adjustments, click on the video strip at the bottom and editing options will appear. Under Appearance, you can change the used avatar. In Frame, you can select the avatar's shape, full body, half body, close-up, or circle frame. In Narration, enter the text the avatar will speak, copied from the first part of this video. Lastly, choose one of the AI voices in various accents, then check Apply to All and click Apply. Wait a moment for the speech to be processed, then the speech will be synchronized with our character's lips. The process duration depends on the script's length and complexity. After that, we'll have a professionally speaking
avatar.
Welcome
to FastTrack AI.
We'll move on to other options. Under Basic, you can control text color and size. In Background, control the video background. We'll use a green screen for easier editing or add an image as the video background. Under Audio, you can add any music, and under Animation, choose movements and effects for the avatar. In Speed, control the avatar's speech speed. After adjusting all settings and edits, click on Export, then Download. Choose the video name and the best quality, then click on Export. The website will start creating our character. Before seeing the result, let's explore another method to create an avatar through a video you own. Let's assume you have a ready-made video and you want to make the avatars speak the same dialogue as in the video. First, upload the video you want to extract the dialogue from and drag it into the workspace. Quickly preview the video. Step 1, we're gonna to create a character to turn it into a speaking animated avatar using Leonardo AI. Next, click on Captions and then Auto Captions. Select the language of the video. In my case, I'll choose English, then click on Generate and wait a moment to obtain the translation for our video. Now, we'll delete the video because we don't need it anymore. Secondly, click on one of the translated texts. A menu will appear on the right. From there, choose AI characters and select one of the characters available on the website. For example, we'll choose this avatar. Select Apply to All and then click on Add. Wait for a while until the voice matches the character's lips. Then, delete the translation because we won't need it. As you can see, this is the result we obtained.
Step 1, we're gonna to create a character to turn it into a speaking, animated avatar using Leonardo AI first. Pause the video to see the prompt we used in this video. Let's go to the Leonardo.ai website. Click on Create Image. Step 1,
After that, you can apply the same settings we explained earlier. Finally, click on Export and wait for the video to be processed and downloaded. If you've reached this part, we thank you for watching the video and invite you to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and leave a comment with any questions you may have. We'll be very happy to answer you. And now, let's move on to the final result.
Step 1, we're gonna to create a character to turn it into a speaking, animated avatar using Leonardo AI first. Pause the video to see the prompt we used in this video. Let's go to the Leonardo.ai website. Click on Create Image.